Meet Tomasino, the city's newest millionaire. And that's not the half of it. He will also enjoy a suburban manor, two city apartments, and for those all-important mini breaks, a piece of land in the south.
Well, this is actually the wrong poll. Who will actually win? Let's stick with this one. This is staggering to me.
Why?
Look at that. This is what prospective voters, registered voters think.
Rich, that's second to the last row in the top tier.
Right in the middle. They couldn't be any further away from the action. That's incredible. Not as if there are.
And I would love, love, love to see you out at the next Gay Pride leading the march and saying, I made a mistake. These are my brothers and sisters just like everybody else, and I will always support you and all the people of Michigan.
Buddy, it's me, Abigail Breslin. Just wanted to tell you to come out and see our new movie, New Year's Eve, in theaters now.
Whoa, she got hot.
Whoa.
That was illegal, man.
What? She was a chubby little shit in that Sunshine movie.
She's like 15, man.
Come on. Pop. Sicker than your average Papa Twist cabbage off instinct niggas don't think shit stink pink gators. My Detroit players Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. Dead right if they head right.
Yeah.